September we met, I could tell by your smile. You hadn't been with a good girl like me in a while. Yeah, you were impressed. Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel Embrace Wellness. My name is Sweeti Addya. I've been missing for a long time and it's been quite some time that I posted a video, but today's video is going to be different. Now, in recent years, tattoos have become more and more popular. Many people get tattoos for many reasons. Some get them for the love of the art or as a memory. Some get them to express their personality and the individuality, and some just to look pretty. I got mine personally for the celebration of the two most important people in my life, that is my daughter and my husband. Now I'm going to enjoy my tattoo for ages. Now whatever may be your reasons, tattoos are a personal thing and is a great way to celebrate your individuality. Now in this video I'm going to tell you how the tattoo is being done, how long does the process take, what are the aftercare of a tattoo, and what should you do before making a tattoo? You should ensure that you wear very comfortable clothing during making a tattoo because it is a tedious process and you don't want to be uncomfortable. Eat something, you know, so that you know you would be needing a lot of energy because tattoo making is not an easy job. So let's get started with the video and see what my tattoo is all about. Keep watching. If you really like this video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and I'll be definitely waiting for your feedback. So after we have visited several tattoo shops, the shop that we liked the most was Lizard Skin Tattoo, factoring in quality, safety and personal style amongst the others. We had scheduled an appointment over the phone. While some tattoo shops do offer walk-in appointments, you are more likely to get a tattoo you are satisfied with if you schedule in advance. This gives the artist more time to draw or design the tattoo. We love the interiors of this particular tattoo shop, and it was so soothing. They had this dynamic sense of interior designing. To avoid impulse decisions, try to schedule your appointment at least a week in advance. That way, if you change your mind, you can always cancel it. In our case, it was an impulse decision. Now, the next step is planning and designing a tattoo. Most tattoo artists need a few days to prepare stencils, inks, and other tools they will need for your tattoo. Talk with your tattoo artist about your design plans in person or by email or phone at least 2 or 3 days before your appointment. Send or bring in any image references or designs you have based your tattoo inspiration from for your tattoo artist to study. In my case, I had something in mind and the tattoo artist did a wonderful job with it. So after the designing, you will be given a tattoo consent form where the terms and conditions of tattoo making is done. You have to write the expiry date of the needles, your name, name of the tattoo artist as well. The next is the procedure of getting a tattoo done. When the tattoo artist is ready to begin, they will clean the area you want to be tattooed with a rubbing alcohol and shave it with a disposable razor. Stay as still as possible while the tattoo artist prepares your skin, and if you have to sneeze and make a sudden movement, warn them first. If you have sensitive skin, let the tattoo artist know so that they can shave and clean your skin gently. Keep in mind, however, that the tattooing process may hurt more on sensitive skin. And you have to also keep in mind that you can never ever wax the tattooing area. You have to always shave it, and that too after 1.5 months of tattooing. After cleaning your skin, the tattoo artist will likely use soap or stick deodorant to transfer the stencil on your skin or draw it right on your skin with a special marker. Check the stencil before the artist transfers it on your skin for any concerns or mistakes you notice before the artist begins tattooing. The artist will follow the stencil while working on your skin to tattoo a clean, mistake-free image. Some artists may not use a stencil and trace the image on your skin instead. If this is the case, inspect the traced image before the artist tattoos it on your skin. Now, the most common method of tattooing in modern times is the electric tattoo machine, which inserts ink into the skin via a single needle or a group of needles that are soldered onto a bar, which is attached to an oscillating unit. Now this unit rapidly and repeatedly drives the needles in and out of the skin, usually 80 to 150 times a second. Don't be scared,
This modern procedure is ordinarily sanitary. The needles are single-use needles that come packaged individually. The tattoo artist must wash his or her hands and must also wash the area that will be tattooed. Gloves must be worn at all times and the wound must be wiped frequently with a wet disposable towel of some kind. The equipment must be sterilized in a certified autoclave before and after every use. Now, before you check into any tattoo parlor, you must keep in mind that all this procedure of making a tattoo is being done sanitarily in that particular tattoo or not.
So guys, before I forget, if you have any medical conditions, ask your doctor if it is safe for you to get a tattoo. Then let your tattoo artist know about your recent medical history, particularly chronic conditions. This will make your tattoo artist aware of any possible risks and precautions they may need to take. Bring a doctor's note if you have a chronic medical condition like diabetes or epilepsy. Some tattoo artists requires a note to ensure your safety. So now what you're about to hear is the most beautiful experience of getting a tattoo done. So what are we waiting for? Let me make you hear the music. So guys, depending on where you are getting tattooed, you may feel mild to moderate pain or pressure. Try dulling the pain through breathing exercises, talking to the tattoo artist or listening to music during the appointment. Avoid taking over-the-counter pain relievers before your appointment as this can act as blood thinners and make you bleed more. Because tattoos take time and can irritate your skin, staying still for the entire appointment is tough. To prevent mistakes, however, hold as still as possible and let your tattoo artist know before you move. Your tattoo artist may suggest multiple appointments if you're getting a large or complex tattoo. If you feel antsy, you can always ask the tattoo artist for a break. If the tattoo is large, it's normal to take few breaks during the session. Guys, tattoo making is a complex process and it takes time. So that's the reason I've told you before the starting of the video that have a small healthy meal before heading to the tattoo parlor. Eating ensures you have enough energy to make it through your appointment without fainting. Choose a meal with protein and complex carbs. Avoid refined sugars. My tattoo is almost done, just the sketches of here and there. After the entire process of tattoo is being done, the tattoo artist will clean the area to see if anything else needs to be done and what is the final outcome of the tattoo. The basic concept of my tattoo was my daughter's name with a tribal crown, and since my husband is an adventurer and he loves bikes, so I inked his name with a bike tank. So I hope you guys like this tattoo. If you are satisfied with your new tattoo, give the artist appreciation for his hard work. In my case, I did it wholeheartedly. After the tattoo artist finishes with your tattoo, he will cover the area of the tattoo with a cling film. This will limit the airflow to the surface of your new tattoo and will also provide a barrier from bacteria and other antibodies, which if it entered your new tattoo could develop a potentially damaging infection on your tattoo. It will also give you control of the tattoo's environment. The tattoo artist will give you instructions while your tattoo heals, like washing it regularly and applying nourishing cream. Ignoring the aftercare instructions can cause infections, so follow instructions as closely as possible. So I hope you guys like this video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you soon with another such video. Till then, take care and embrace wellness.